everyone, welcome back to our new video. So today I'm going to show you about the phonic sound S and Z. Let's take a look at the example. Let's start from the S for sun. For socks. Let's review one more time. For sun. For socks. Let's take a look at another example. For zipper. For zebra. Let's review one more time. For zipper. For zebra. So that's all about the phonics sound S and Z. See you next time on next video. Bye!